Are you guys ready?
Oh, we look
for the
ready.
Biggest, baddest, most insane level yet. I'm not.
Neither am I.
That's right. Neither of us are ready. But we're gonna do it anyway.
Neither of us.
I'm kinda ready, actually.
Oh.
Well, Tim said neither of us, so apparently you don't count, but...
I have no say in the matter.
Oh my
the
goodness.
Reveal!
Which is the name of an R.E.M. album. From which sprung songs such as Imitation of Life, She Just Wants to Be, All the Way Reno, and others.
You're just all about the trivia this video, Tim. Alright, we go right. In, and... Who was it?
It's me!
The result screen was the bad guy the whole time!
I guess.
Dun dun dun.
He doesn't have a star on his head!
Glowbox looks so shocked!
The old fashioned symbol is
also, apparently,
O-U-T
he really hearts Mr. D.
Out.
I heart Mr. D. Alright, so he dumps us down here. And. What was that sound? Is that you, Tim?
Yep, that was me.
Okay, good. We have to worry about a thing. Oh crap, we have to worry about something.
It's a giant mechanical plant monster!
Mechanical plant monster. So it's a symbol of nature versus technology in one being.
I see what you're talking about. And referring to.
Oh, holy crap, it's a dead end.
Now do you remember this boss fight?
I was actually talking about Reshiram versus Zekrom, but I guess Bionis versus Mechonis works too.
That's not what I was referring to. Also, we died.
Afraid so. Whoops.
It's a good thing we've done this boss fight before, and we all screwed it up immediately. Where are you guys going?
I wasn't going anywhere.
I'm going down here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
See you too.
Whoa, what in the butt?
Wreckage in the butt.
Okay, you're back. Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this sounds.
All right, we should probably split up a little bit, so.
Sure.
Okay. Oh, you go down.
We just had this happen to us. How did you forget that fast?
I wasn't paying attention the first time.
I've noticed.
Uh-oh. What? No, you killed me. I was on the right side,
too. Right there, too.
I was trying to make sure at least one of us survived. Sorry.
You killed me again.
No, it's okay. I mean, he couldn't help it.
Okay, that was the first time you didn't kill me in this video. Actually, yeah.
Wow.
The very only nice time things. This video, obviously.
Uh-oh. I've heard it get angry comments. You should start sharing your collectibles with Sean and...
Yes, I should share them with myself. Good point, Emil.
That's kind of what
I'll keep doing that. Thank you. All right.
You keep
where
doing
where am I? I'm over there.
Oh, what? You killed me again!
I didn't! It's just the stage! Calm down! Alright, start flying.
Alright, Mecha Angry Bird.
Yay.
I'm sorry, how do you not think of Angry Birds when you see these things? Like, it's just the thing that you think of when you see it. Okay, there we go.
I suppose.
There we go.
It's just like a round bird with an angry expression on its face going, "Roar!" Okay.
And hit.
Boing.
I'll just stand on it.
Whoa, right. I wasn't that flying works. There for a moment. Okay.
Okay, hop on
platform.
The platform. Out of here.
Only got a few seconds to grab it. Come on, Tim. There we go.
Got it.
All right, whoa, he almost shoved me.
Then he pushed everyone off.
He almost shoved me off the cliff. All right, here we go. Over. Gotta smack him in the jaw. Slap jaw comedy.
Slack jaw comedy?
Slap jaw.
Oh, man.
It's like slapstick, but with Glowbox's jaw.
And
so.
Okay, that works too.
That was good.
And once again,
we're back.
Hello. We missed you.
We made it back so fast, he was shocked.
He lost
and we learned
arm.
He was bald.
Oh,
you know, he could just totally just like swap clothing with Tim and just, you know, be like, "Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm the princess. He's the guy we need to kill."
I feel like the lack of boobs might throw things off.
I don't know. He could stuff.
He could.
I don't know.
There might be a problem with the whole stuffing thing there, in case you haven't noticed.
Oh, lordy.
Well, I guess we're lucky Tim's playing as that particular teensy, because that wouldn't work with the others. And yeah, we're doing a disco party, John. Why are you not excited?
Because I'm not leading the party.
Look at
yep.
me. Yeah, we're doing the moonwalk, doing the truffle shuffle. All
right, now I'm excited.
Doing
yeah, now
bag.
John's excited.
Doing the butt slide, all right.
Gotta stick that butt out.
Cut the funky cheese.
Zombie dance.
Okay. What are you doing to Tim?
My feet are look like they're spinning around in circles.
They kind of are. I wouldn't really put it past Glowbox to be able to spin his feet around in circles.
I like how your
his
hair just covers up your eyes half the time, too.
Glowbox's feet are detached from his body. He's trying to become more like Rayman by not having legs.
To be fair, he doesn't have the back of his mouth.
Nah, he doesn't. No.
And we've been tricked.
Well, something.
Hey, come back here with our dance party.
Kill him with the power of disco. Why'd you do that for?
We kill him with the power of disco.
He stole my pants.
Sorry.
Emil, you have to stop doing that.
I boosted Rick. Oh. Sorry.
That's why you don't do that.
Sorry.
I always boosted right as soon as you guys landed. It was like juggling you guys. Okay, let's not do that this time. For some reason, I thought he was Tim.
Yes, let's, Emil.
For some
let's
reason,
not do that.
For some reason, I thought it was Tim. Like, I was just like, how did Tim get ahead of us? Okay, here we go. Good. I died.
Yep.
Oh, man.
I died. Okay.
Well, I mean, one of us is still in it. That's the main point, so.
Yeah, the main point is that we still got you. Whoa!
Alright, how are we gonna do this jump that screwed us up? Uh-oh, I've already screwed up. Oh, maybe not!
Okay, we need to do this right. If we don't, we can't. Like, what's weird about this part coming up is that it looks like you can do it without hitting that, but you can't. You'll ride this current, and then it'll just take you to nothing, and you'll die due to time.
Ah, crap, that was a bad idea. Reject!
Call the sex line! Get rejected! Swallow the bagel!
Swallow a bagel?
I don't know.
Well,
swallow work. Sadness.
I thought it was...
Also, I don't think it's call a sex line, get rejected. I think that's a different part.
Yep.
Well, I only know how to quote Weird Al songs properly this Let's Play, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
I'm more impressed that you actually know that song at all.
What? Everyone listens to The Lonely Island, and that rope is not even attached to the ship there. It's very low resolution, too. You know, he's being very cheap. He's using very low-resolution grade rope to hold the ship together.
Here we go. Fighting time.
Time to fight.
Fox punching time.
Boom.
I like punching fox. No, I'll take that one back.
What's wrong with punching a box?
I'll tell you when you're older.
Why.
Oh. Wow, I am just getting comboed.
I got comboed!
No!
Let's forget about that one.
Shut up.
That's never been said on this channel. What are you talking about?
Whoops. Oh, no.
Listen to John, he's right. Maybe.
That was heavy sarcasm.
You
guys do realize you can just, like, suck up the bombs without getting hurt by them,
I've
right?
been doing that.
Are you sure?
You were saying?
What? I didn't do that.
Ice melting time.
Ice melting time?
Oh god.
It is that time of year. Well, it's been that time of year for a while.
Yeah, the ice melting.
For most people, anyway.
Yeah, but not for John, it hasn't been.
Oh no,
yeah.
By the time I get home, it'll actually be, like, a decent season.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm actually a little curious to see how that turns out.
It'll be fine. When I get home, it won't be...
Can we get Lums, please? There we go.
Well, you asked for Lums, they delivered.
Ask and you shall receive. Just thinking about what I was saying earlier, that would be really bad getting rejected from a sex line.
Yeah. Well, they would reject you if you don't have any money.
Jeez.
Yep. I mean, like, assuming you had money and yet they still rejected you from the sex line, what would that make you?
A repeat offender.
Oh, ouch! He's
not right.
Alright. Let's kill him!
That's pretty good.
All he's doing is riding a bike, but we still want him dead.
This is a no-bicycle zone.
I think the sky is a pretty good no-bicycle zone.
That's a check.
By the way, I'm actually kind of jealous of the viewers in this situation, because the background of the stage is so nice, but you're having to concentrate so much, you don't really get a chance to appreciate it until you've, like, sat back and just kind of watched someone play. So I gotta say, you guys are really getting to, like, appreciate how nice this stage looks. So
I'm honestly not sure what we're supposed to shoot at this point.
I know, we just kind of shot at it a bunch until it died.
Oh, and the propeller.
The propeller seems to just have it go through. Okay, good, that went away. Alright, good. Okay. Whoa! How did I not die? Did I have a heart? I would assume so.
Ah, crap, I didn't time.
Tim got it, okay. Alright. We have almost
done it, I think. Possibly. Go away, you freaking homing bullet. That's what they are. They are even red.
Oh,
the guy's not even alive anymore. We're just shooting at his chair. Like, that guy in there was not even alive. We're just shooting at the chair. All right, we took out the spy.
The spy.
I don't know what their names are. I'm sorry. I try to know official names for Let's Plays, but I don't know many Rayman names, and I couldn't find a lot of these names. But
that's it.
Okay.
We did it.
Damn. Well,
we're
going to
pop
else.
A balloon.
A balloon, a.k.a. That's all the Lum energy, I believe, that he captured.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, we were helping the bad guy the whole time. Don't expect that plot twist in a Rayman game, do you?
Not really.
Yeah.
I think that was actually the plot of the first one.
Yeah, we were helping the bad guy the whole time by collecting Lums for him.
Where'd Tim go?
Blow box!
Yeah, Tim's not even with us. No. Tim perished in the fire.
We'll miss you, Tim.
Yes.
We'll sleep in your honor.
Definitely.
I'm going one step beyond. I'm eating in his honor.
Sleeping and eating, that's...
Yeah, we lost Tim.
I can't think of more flattering.
So, Tim is the second death in this channel after Ike, who fought for his friends. what's Tim's gravestone gonna say? You know, we had rest in peace, Ike, he fought for his friends. What's Tim's gonna say?
Rest in peace, Tim's. Mm-hmm. Rest in peace, Tim's. Well, I guess he was split into pieces.
I don't know. Rest in peace, you know, in the bathroom.
Oh my god.
That makes sense to me. That's what they put on my...
Remember to flush in the afterlife.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
And nope. 11 off.
No metal.
All right,
well, prepare for the longest credits in the whole dang world. You thought Sonic Colors had long credits? You ain't seen nothing yet. We're going to be here about 55 minutes.
No, more like Ubisoft is renowned for some reason for having, like,
well,
the longest
just, like,
credits.
They always put, like, the credits, like, for every single country. It's like, do we really need to see the localization team from Yakistanesia in the credits?
Where is Yakistanesia,
it's off the coast of Nova Scotia.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness. It's... They do a lot of yakking there.
Yes.
Figures
like, we don't need to see the localization team for every damn country, just our own, thank you very much.
It's like, even, like, the head office of, like, Ubisoft gets credit, so that's kind of why.
They get credit for being a bunch of big wigs in suits. Who delay Rayman Legends 2 days before it's gonna come out on Wii U.
Someone's bitter.
Still bitter, man. I could've been playing that game 7 months earlier, because I spent the money to buy a Wii U, and my money wasn't rewarded. Anyway, let's not harp on that. Okay.
I think you're harping on it just fine there, buddy.
That was something else.
Well, I harped on it enough for 1 hour. So anyway, let's talk about this. All right, thoughts on the project, guys.
It's a video game. It gave me more appreciation for Legends.
It gave me more appreciation for Origins personally, though. But I'll get to my full thoughts in a minute, though. But yeah, I get what you mean. Like, it's so weird. Like, you can't even do anything besides run and jump at the very beginning, and you earn, like, just the ability to punch. You know, John's favorite, or all of our favorite abilities, really, if this is any indication.
Well, to be fair, we're here for like 7 minutes doing this, so we might as well find some entertainment.
Yeah,
I suppose
might
so.
As well. You know, I'm wondering how many things you could get done in the time it takes these credits to go by, just saying.
Let's find out. Let's go do a random activity and see if we can finish in time.
Where's my 3DS?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Anyway,
I was joking, but...
John, thoughts on the project?
Like I said, yeah, I gave you more of an appreciation for Legends because it's a better product overall. I don't like this as a multiplayer game because it's just hitting each other is too chaotic.
I mean, it's funny, and like I'm sure watching it back, it's gonna be hilarious just to see like all the crowd that put. Why are you ignoring? Oh, I see. You just want to punch me.
No, because I knew as soon as we got bounced back, he would hit you.
There we go.
Yeah, I don't know. I kind of got a bit of a Luigi U syndrome with this one. But then lack of lives makes it a lot easier.
You are not nearly as mad as you were at Luigi U.
Yeah, that's why I said a bit.
Yeah, a bit.
But, like, yeah, like, I noticed that, like, a lot of these platforming games are not really designed to be multiplayer platforming games.
Well, like, the weird thing is that part of me kind of wants it, though, so it's just like you're playing the same game at the same time on the same screen and not really, you don't have any ability to interact with each other. But if you didn't have that, it wouldn't really truly be a multiplayer experience.
I guess, but
like,
I mean,
it's really
it also, it like completely messes with how you play the game and how you earn certain things. Like, I'm amazed we got some of those teeth as fast as we did because we kept messing each other up and we couldn't speed up.
Like, I can't believe how many we didn't want to try.
You mean all one of them?
I think we did two. Or three.
I'm pretty sure we only did
still,
one.
Still, 20% of them is still a lot more to try.
10%. I said one.
I said two. I'm sure it was two, because we did the first one in one try, and then there was that later one I did in one try.
Alright, well, we'll double check that.
Anyway, so Tim? Or rather, John, are you done?
I guess, really. Like, I enjoy the game, and I'll probably go back and finish it off. I'm glad we didn't have to do the time trials, because that's kind of where a lot of the headache comes from.
Yeah.
But, and we have not done Land of the Dead yet, which is going to be a headache in itself, so.
Considering it's blind! Yeah. For those that didn't see the first episode. Tim?
Ah, yes. Well, being that this is a franchise that I have no prior experience with, I must say I've gained a whole appreciation now for it. It's actually a lot of fun. I mean, yeah. I didn't expect this to be so, like...
Yeah, it's better than you think it is.
When you get later in the game and you start getting good at the moves and stuff, like climbing up the walls, this is a really interesting experience.
Tim, your head is bouncy. Webbox is bouncy.
It is bouncy, indeed.
I actually cannot get out of this. There we go.
I thought you were just kind of enjoying it.
No, I was trying to get out of it. It wouldn't let me.
Wish you could interact with the letters, though.
Yeah, I know. Like, okay, there's not, like, any, like, collectibles to get. Like, the letters don't turn into lungs or anything like that. You don't have, You don't, like, get, like, a counter at the end saying, like, oh, yeah, you punched this many people. Congratulations. So, I don't know. Anyway, Tim, did you have anything else to say, really? Besides you just gaining new appreciation for me, or...?
Oh, well, yet again, it's gone by so fast. It's almost like... Yeah, wow, did that really just happen?
Yeah, I can't believe we're done already. This went by a lot. I guess I'll start now if you're done.
Yeah, I believe that's okay. Pretty much it.
Well, I have like 20 minutes to talk with how long these credits
are. Yeah, that's why I'm like, why are you trying to rush us ahead? We've got a ton of time.
Well, then we can talk about stupid shit after we're done.
Stupid shit?
Anyway.
Well, there's my forte.
Mine too. John?
What?
Face.
You're not going to give me the satisfaction.
No.
Anyway, okay, so I guess my thoughts. How are you doing that?
That's my roll attack, apparently.
I don't know how to do a roll attack.
You run, then duck, the slide, and then attack.
Let me try. Alright, run, duck.
You're doing it too early.
Run, duck.
There you go. Run, duck, and then slide, and then...
Run, duck, and then... No. Run, duck, and then... No. Run, duck. No. Run.
Do you want me to hand me your controller and I can do it?
Yeah, I want to see what my move looks like. Right, anyway, while John is taking over my body.
Ooh, actually.
Was Globox up? Is that along with one?
Maybe.
Okay, so.
Oh, there it is. Did you see it?
No. There, okay, that's cool. I've actually done that without realizing how I did it. Okay, anyway. So I guess my thoughts on this. I'll be the first to say that I think this was a fun time. We were actually, what you guys don't know is, we attempted to record this a couple times before you actually saw it. The first time we weren't actually recording, and the second time we weren't overly feeling it. We were kind of worried this wouldn't mesh well with our commentary.
That was a weird day.
We were also supposed to have an actual fourth player on this project.
Yes, we were. Yeah. May he rest in peace.
He's not dead.
I know, I'm just kidding.
Unfortunately, he was not able to do it.
He wasn't able to make the trip out here, so... Yeah, we kind of weren't able to have our fourth player for this, and he just kind of said do it without him, and that's... Well, here we are. But I will say that this was a fun time. Went by quicker than I thought. I was a little worried this wouldn't mesh well with our commentary styles, because... Our would-have-been fourth player was kind of the champion of this game who really, really wanted us to do it. But I think it went better than I could have imagined, honestly.
So now the million-dollar question is, are we going to do Legends eventually, which would be like a year or so?
Legends is a five-player game.
Yeah,
but
are we going to get two players? Are we going to get that person to try to get in on it? Or?
I don't know. Maybe what we can do is, you know, I'm not going to make any promises here, though, so don't take this as an announcement, though, but... We could go visit our would-have-been fourth player instead of having them visit us.
That might be complicated considering where they live. Not location-wise, but, like, building-wise.
Oh, where... What do you mean, apartment?
We will discuss that off-camera, so we don't actually give away who it is unless they want that to be said.
Well, here's hoping they don't live in, like, the ghetto where there's daily shootings.
No, I mean, building-wise, geez.
Well, I mean, a building can be in the ghetto.
I would have said location-wise, then!
Okay, fine. Anyway.
Well, localization-wise.
Anyway.
Localization.
This is a lot of fun. I like this game a lot. I've played Rayman 2, The Great Escape. I've played Legends. I've played this. I have played... I think I played one of the Rabbids games, though, but I don't really count that.
Oh, the Rabbids games are fun, though.
Yeah, they are. But yeah, this was not like my first experience with Rayman. I actually thought it was at first, though, but then I realized, no way, I played Rayman 2, The Great Escape.
But, you know, this is a really good game. I like it a lot. It has weird quirks, though, but they're all fixed in the sequel. You know, kind of one of those things where you're just like, you know, good game, sequel's better. That's all there really is to say about it, if you now that that's out. But I had a good time. I think you guys did as well. I'm very, very glad that we did this. And, yeah, I really, really appreciate you guys. More than you know.
He loves you. Never, ever do that again.
Somebody called Chris Hansen if, like, some 12-year-old took that way too seriously.
Yeah, I... If you find out by the time this video gets posted he's been arrested, then you know why.
No, I am not a pedo! I am not a pedo for it.
Well, you're the one who said the actual word for it, so okay.
Pedo for is the actual word.
No. Pet... Oh my god, Emil.
I just heard that word from the internet. I don't really know what it's from, if it's referencing anything.
Say the word again.
Pedo fork.
Not to change the subject or anything,
but
please
do,
this
Tim.
This word looks like sardines a little bit up here. I don't know. It's like every other name in this peach right there. Every other name in this like credit sequence looks like a food.
Kind of does.
Yeah. And
Rosenfeld.
Rosenfeld. Turdy man. Turdy man.
Turd's great, man. Turd.
Production babies. These people were born while the game was being made.
Our families are taking us back when we finally reemerged from the Glade of Dreams.
Wait, are we almost done the credits?
Are we?
Frederick Houdet's like Gouda.
I think we are.
Oh my god.
And then,
publisher Ubisoft Entertainment. Okay, now we got
sorry.
The president.
President and
spoke
CEO.
Yves Guillemot.
Yves Guillemot.
Which looks like,
It looks like burgers. Burgess Kumar.
Oh, it looks like Ghirardelli, that chocolate, yeah.
Serge Haskowitz. Lionel
Richie.
I make fun of Japanese names all the time in my credit sequences, now I can make fun of European names, too.
Who's here?
Elizabeth Pellin. Benjamin Dumas. Paola Juniac. Matteo Buxdorf. Sarah Levi, your name is boring. Get out of here. Have a funnier name.
How dare you have a name that most people can say?
How dare you have a name that's not Tommy easy Francois. To make fun of? Julian Charpentier. It's like an awkward carpenter.
Pretty sure that's pronounced just carpenter, but... Here,
John, let me join you.
Peer fit, because this is what happens when you're done eating all that
John
food
beats
and
me
and
looking
fits.
Funny. Oh. I thought you grabbed onto one of the names there.
Holy crap, you're doing the Fine Brothers thing.
Arnaud LaBaron. Julien Laurent. Yeah. Oliver Henriot. Jason Vanderbilt.
That's right, ain't it?
Yes, I'm holding up Jones. I'm seeing the online. What online services? This game's not online.
Jeez.
Are there any patching?
Yeah.
Jean-Philippe Durand, Cecilia Renat, watch this game of actually, you know, if they pad to patch this game, watch it actually be that these credits got extended by a patch.
I forget if this game has, like, leaderboards. I don't think so. I think that's primarily in Legends.
Yeah, I think it's only in Legends. Legends also have the daily challenge.
True.
Oh,
Alexandra Loisel Silver, that is an awesome name.
That is
Giovanni cool. Del Pozo. Pozo the Clown.
Giovanni the Trainer.
Let me see. Somebody have a really funny name. Come on. Pygay? Romain Pygay?
What?
His name is Romain Pygay.
It's sure Spigay.
Pygay.
Well, I suppose.
Pygay. Well, I asked myself, okay, next person have a stupid name, please.
Philip Ponce.
Ponce de Leon.
You know, Ponce is actually like a bad word.
What?
You guys are entertained way too easily.
How else do you expect us to entertain ourselves when these credits are going on for 6 years?
That's why I'm rolling around at the speed of sound.
Yeah,
I'm bored with rolling around at the speed of sound.
Who you hate Sonic?
What?
I knew you hated Sonic.
I've let's played a Sonic game and liked it.
I knew you hated Sonic.
Alexandre Chamoy.
Brett Wilkerson.
Adam Zachary.
We weren't kidding about the credits being long, guys.
Memory
serves me, Legends is even longer.
Long Legends. We're actually back, they're repeating songs at this point. They've already played this. Ben White.
I think they almost repeat twice.
Maybe.
Edwin Z.
I've been holding Edwin down this entire time. I'm not holding a direction. I've just been holding down.
Man.
I'm slowly sliding on the angles, and that's why I keep getting to bounce.
He's a ball.
I'm Sanic.
There's
Sanic the Hedgehog. Ah, hey! Excuse
oh,
me!
No. Run away! Oh crap, oh
crap!
What
you get?
I'm paying for my insolence!
Exactly.
Don't mess with the blue balls.
Oh god. Watch as I've missed a stump? Sophie Stump.
I love my last jump forward.
Alright, you can go back to rolling around now.
Okay.
Yeah, my permission.
Thanks.
Host Delons. Ubisoft Emiya? Where's Emiya?
That I do not know.
It's just like in Sonic Colors, it's just like Benelux? What? Just like Sega Benelux. I actually looked up where Benelux is. It's one city shared between three countries. Apparently they have their own branch of Sega.
Wow.
Jeez.
It's kind of cool. It's like, I'm sure Benelux is a nice place though, but do you need to include that in the American credits and waste
They did an important part of the game, then you have to...
Yeah, I guess. I'm not ragging on them for being inclusive. I'm just ragging on them for not having the text scroll faster.
It is kind of a long credits game. Like I said, Ubisoft is notorious for this.
Vincent. Wow. I do wonder if it's actually longer than Sonic Colors, though, because that actually extended my final episode by over 10 minutes.
Wow. I think it's either 6 or 9 minutes. I might be thinking of Scott Pilgrim.
Thielman. Scott Pilgrim has long credits? I thought that was like more or less an indie game.
Scott Pilgrim is made by Ubisoft.
All right.
It's a general rule of thumb. If it's made by Ubisoft, credits
North America.
Ubisoft North America. Laurent Detoc.
Grace of the President.
Tony
Keith.
Wow. They have cool names. Tony Keith.
And Toby Keith.
Novicus. Hamilton.
And the lady from Terminator.
Nate Mordeaux. He's one letter away from being the villain in Brave. Malcolm Berman. Tim Cummins. He's almost Jim Cummings.
Tim Robbins.
Josh Milligan.
Who was Tim Robbins?
That's what he's been doing at Shawshank all that time.
He built the boat and then left and made Ubisoft.
Yep. Gotta love it.
Ubisoft is where you go to prison. No, watching Ubisoft credits is what they do to you in prison.
Make a stop! I see in my mind is that scene from,
Yeah, where, like, they hold, like, your eyes open.
Yeah.
And, like, you're tied down to the chair,
from
and it is, like...
Clockwork Orange, yeah.
Yeah, and it is like, no, the credits are too long! Having fun there, John?
Someone's just gonna do a Photoshop, or a Photoshop, a video edit of that.
Yes, please, do it.
Oh, Lordy.
Cherry Chew.
More food.
Excuse me, I thought you said I could keep rolling around.
Oh, I thought you were done. Right. Go on ahead, go. Laura Wong. Go on about your rolling way.
Alright.
Be your lonely rolling star. We have been out of things to talk over song. Why are
we even still showing this, to be fair, besides like...
To be fair, why are they even still playing the video if they're hearing this right now?
In graph.
Gulshid Sadafishar. Oh my god, is he the last guy in the credits?
Oh my god,
Are we done?
Yeah. All right, where's the Luigi cameo?
Well, there's something else still.
Okay, come on.
Let's see it.
We can't even collect them.
Those are all the ones we already collected.
Oh.
The end. Fiend.
Fiend.
Can't jump on these guys' heads to get up there and, you know, pick those up.
Whoever hits last hits best!
Boing.
Crap.
No! I did! I hit best! Yay me! Yay!